Now, in that process, I'd just like to now, for the rest of this presentation, really follow in focus in specifically on what where the librarian's role normally sits and how the librarian can really add value in maximising the quality of systematic reviews. Now, an important thing to realise is that nobody works in isolation on a systematic review process. Normally, it's that researcher who's driving the process from the beginning through to the end, through all of those steps. But at different points through all of those steps, they do rely on different people. Initially, right at the beginning, and if it's funded research, the funder clearly, in these cases, often has a big say in what sort of question may be addressed by any particular systematic review. A systematic reviewer might fit in this point here, the methodologist with experience in conducting reviews, and that could be a little or a lot of experience. But there'll be other people involved, dependent on the question asked. There might be some content or topic experts. And certainly when we get down to that synthesis stage, the meta-analysis, for example, there'll often be statisticians involved who may not be involved quite heavily right at those beginning phases of the systematic review. And that's really where the librarian's role sits in.